Hello everyone, good morning, how are you today? Well, I hope all of you are in the best of health. Today, I would like to share something important. Well, I am Manjit from ACS Ipoh, staying in Ipoh. I would like to share something about life. A meaningful life is not being rich, being popular, or even being highly educated or being perfect. It is about being real, being humble, being able to share ourselves and touch the life of others. It is only then that we could have a full, happy and contented life. Little hugs can dry big tears. Little candles can light the darkness. Little memories can last for years. It is the little things in life that bring the greatest happiness for everyone. Smile and be happy. Be grateful for all the good things you have in your life. Say thank you, thank you, thank you. Always be happy. A meaningful life is not being rich, being popular, being very educated, or even being perfect. It is about being real, being humble, being able to share ourselves, and touch the life of others. This is real life. We look for happiness. We look for happiness. We say, I want to be happy. I want to be happy. I want to be happy. That is life. That is happiness. So, be happy, be grateful, and count your blessings. Take care. Love you. Have a pleasant day. See you soon. Bye. Take care. Please subscribe my videos. Thank you. Bye.